A CT arthrogram is a study that is used by doctors to examine the joint in more detail. Sometimes it's used for patients that can't have an MRI because they have some kind of device in their body, such as a pacemaker. Dye is injected into the joint, coats the inside of the joint, and then a CT scan is performed, and the doctor is better able to see what is happening inside of that joint.